like a small boat on the ocean.
Mental illness is an illness, you know, just like any physical illness, it's still an illness. The only difference is that you can't see it. It's often easy to dismiss it or mock or, you know, even misdiagnose. I think that because it's not visible, that's where a lot of just the misunderstanding comes from.
Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song.
It's, you know, it's a, to the person himself, it is. May not be quite as life-threatening as some of the other medical things, but it's, as far as the people concerned that have the problems, it's just as real to them as anything else to anybody else that's got medical problems.
Cause I've still got a lot of fight left in me. Losing friends and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. In too deep, I say I'm in too deep.
Hard to realize when you do need treatment, but I think with the right support, whether it be from family or different things, I think if it was brought to my attention, I would like to think that I would be able to address it and try to fix it, but I think sometimes it's hard because you don't know that there's a problem.
This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm all right.
The 21st century, it's not the days where we lock people away for having a mental health issue. We treat it and we let them be productive members of society. So we need to steer away from the whole stay by yourself. No, ask for help. If you need help, ask for help.
Like the total person, like your mind, body, spirit, to kind of be in a cohesive state of peace. And I think a lot of people who experience those problems, their peace has been disturbed either within themselves or something outside has disturbed that. And so the whole purpose is to kind of rectify that peace and get that person back on track to live a normal life.
But I can make an explosion. This is my fight song.
I think that having a mental illness, I think sometimes people feel like they're isolated and it's hard for them to reach out for help. And, you know, as an OT, we're there to motivate and empower and be the hope for them that, you know, they may not realize themselves.
No, I've still got a lot of value left in me.
You are.
Yeah, the bump in the road doesn't necessarily have to be a mountain you have to climb.
Right.
You certainly don't have to do it alone.
Mm-hmm.
Again, the place that you're threatened to come to, if you act up, we're going to send you to Marion. Let's make that a good thing. If you come here, it's not because you're being put up to state hospital, but because we're an open, welcome, loving community, and we want to help.
Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion.